Yo, what's good, Tristan?
Yeah, Tristan!
Today, we're going to be reacting to Surface Pressure auf Deutsch. I've heard it's quite good. As you may or may not know, I actually live in Germany at the moment, so I'm very curious about this. I'm not going to lie, I did listen to 2 or 3 seconds of it, and I was pretty impressed. This movie has been put in so many different languages, it's mind-blowing. But before we get started, today's video is sponsored by Blue Land. Spring cleaning is coming up, and I don't know about you, but every time I clean my house, one of the things I end up throwing out are all of my cleaning products. You've got like the kitchen cleaner, the bathroom cleaner, the surface cleaner, taking up all this space in the goddamn house. Not only that, but they're expensive and they feel weird to breathe in. I don't like breathing that stuff in. That's why I'm happy that Blue Land has decided to sponsor this video. Blue Land is an EPA certified cleaning product that is convenient, safe, and affordable. Unlike traditional cleaners where you've got to keep buying these big bottles over and over, Blue Land helps you save money by putting the cleaning product in a neat little tablet, and then you put this cute little tablet inside of the bottle, and then you shake it up, and then it becomes a cleaner. They've got a multi-surface set, they got a bathroom set, they got a glass and mirror set, they got hand soap, they got dish detergent, they've got laundry detergent, and guess what? Each of the little bottles that I got, a refill of that little tablet that you put inside is just $2. Let's check it out. Let me show you how it works. Let's go. All right, as you can see, my mirror is absolutely filthy. I already mixed up my cleaning product. Psh, 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 psh. Spray it on the glass, ooh, wipe it off, and boom, I got clean glass. It's a cleaner, okay? What do you expect? All you gotta do is click the link down below to get 20% off of your first kit, which is what I got. And they tell me that they don't ever do these sorts of discounts. So if this is something that you're interested in, go ahead and check that out. But yeah, thanks again, Blue Land, for sponsoring this video. Let's jump right back into it, baby. Oh my God, that was cringe. Not Blue Land, those are tremendous products. The baby was cringe. Yeah, let's just go.
Ich liebe Encanto.
Schadet und es schlimmer wird, weil du mir nicht sagst, was los.
Gar nichts ist los.
Oh! There's something about Germans yelling that scares me.
Das ist mir so rausgerutscht. Was ich sagen wollte war, wieso sollte was nicht stimmen? Mir geht's super, die Magie ist super, Luisa geht super und ich bin überhaupt nicht nervös.
Dein Auge zuckt schon wieder.
Ich bin stark wie 1000 Pferde. An mir zerschellt jeder Fels dieser Erde.
How is she making the exact same sound at the low range?
Bewegt Berge. Ja, ich brenn, denn ich kenn meine Werte.
Dude, it sounds like the exact same person. You know what I want? Is I want some subtitles, right?
Meine Schale ist zu hart für eine Kerbe. Jedes Stein, ja, ich trete es klein. Nichts zerbricht meine Kraft. Es gibt nichts, was mich schafft. Doch, lass dich nicht blenden. Ich bin am Kämpfen, ein Drahtseilakt wie in einem Zirkus voller Menschen. Lass dich nicht blenden. Vielleicht wollte Herkules vor Kerberos auch lieber wegrennen. Lass dich nicht blenden. In einigen Momenten werde ich mir selber fremd, wenn der Boden zerspringt, die Methode misslingt. Der Tropfen, der da fast zum Überlaufen bringt, mit Druck, der mal tipp, tipp, tipp und es hört nicht.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Druck und ich flipp, flipp, flipp irgendwann auch auf.
Oh! She's doing the exact same changes that the English one did. And maybe this is just uniform across all of the different versions. I'm not sure. Where when she goes up in pitch, she gets that like almost softer, lighter character to her voice, but it's still loud, right? But that is to show like different sides of her. She has the tough bottom part and the like softer, lighter, brighter side that is also necessary for her to get the high notes anyway. But the thing is, you could sing those high notes by getting very loud and very full and very powerful. It's not pop though. And also it wouldn't suit what the character is expressing in this moment. So it's interesting to hear that they're both doing the exact same character changes. Ooh. Her voice is a little bit darker. She growled right there. Did you hear that? The original singer does not growl there. I'm obsessed with growls in this movie. Oh! Yeah, the singer is darker. She's significantly darker than the English singer. Well, I wouldn't say significantly, but a few steps darker. Whereas the English singer is a bit, let's pull it up. And there's no growl there. And the differences are actually between the character voice and the singing voice, let's say, are more significant. So like right here. It gets brighter at the top.
Little longer.
It has this very light sound to it. And then, who am I? Whereas this German one does. I love that line, by the way. That's like my favorite line. I love this version. And the growl. Yeah. The whatever. I'm sorry, I don't know. I live here, but I don't know German. But you can hear it's darker, right? And then there's no dramatic character switch. It sounds very, very consistent in character. It's so cool to hear it done in a completely different way, because this German singer doesn't do any of that stuff. Like, she doesn't do the dramatic character changes. She goes for more of a singing approach, right? Oh, I love this part. Oh, she's in falsetto. Wait, does the original singer, does English go into falsetto? No. Not as much, only wait if I could shake. She only goes into falsetto on two notes, whereas the German singer's in falsetto most of that phrase there. Nein, muss ich nicht schreien. So pretty. Lass dich die Line. That's all falsetto except for the nein. Right? Nein. Something like that. She switches somewhere in that run. Ganzen Druck vielleicht mal befreien. That's so pretty. Oh, the donkeys are unicorns now. I want to hear how this goes. Does the original singer use vibrato? No, she doesn't! Again, I think that goes with Jessica doing more character acting than I think that the German version does. More singy, right? Vibrato is a little bit more singy. I love this one. The TikTok dancing. She's just as good as the English one. Oh, she has more distortion at the end there. On break, she adds some distortion. Right, she adds that into it. I'm pretty sure the English one doesn't do that. This English character singer, she sounds stronger to me. But it's because she's projecting more in her lower range, whereas the German one gets breathy and dark in the lower range, where this one sort of pushes into it in a way that is not like singy, right? You wouldn't sing this way, but it works with the character. Again, she's more character actor. She growls here, and the German singer does distortion. I'll show you the difference if you want. That's a hey, right? It's noisier, right? It's kind of like hey. You might even say more dry and more like, almost like I feel like it's a wall of sound. This one does the growl, which the German singer has also done, but they do them in different places. Breaks. No. Breaks! It has this like rolly sound. Hey. So that's the difference. And in distortion, that's where false folds coming together and creating contact and making this sound. And in growl, it's actually you, oh, it's hard to explain, but it's tissue rolling against each other, right? And that makes it sound more rolly. Oh yeah, I thought this was very, very cool. And I would love to hear Surface Pressure in other languages. So if you guys have any recommendations for other languages that I should react to the song in, I nerd out way too much about this stuff, but I love it. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know that you liked the video by liking it. Check me out, Instagram, TikTok, Patreon. On my Patreon, by the way, I'm doing some Q&As. So if you want to come on and ask me some questions, go ahead and check out that Patreon down below. Anyway, until next time, Tristan.
Answers from.
Peace.